Yep. That is a great question. I can't answer. Great question. I can't answer.
I don't want to kick him out in the street. That was because that's when your dad got to his. Now, all this garbage first. Come on. I'm your lazy boy. I'm not your black maid.
Didn't say a word, did I? Didn't say me. I'm going!
No, you weren't.
Piss off! And do what I want. It's my room.
My house.
And am I doing drugs?
No!
It's rubbish, woman.
No, you were going to look after all this. Look at the dust.
Oh, I just haven't cleaned
it. Fox! Here! Where are you going?
Oh, well, next time be more clear on your instructions. Alright, 20 minutes, well, 21 when we come back, alright? Yeah, 20 when we come back.
Thank you.
Titties. Yeah, I already got one of them. Alright, I don't need them. I don't need these because they're shit. Them and them I don't need. That, I'll unload the ammo. I already got one. So actually, I might research. No, I'm just gonna strap it. I don't need it. Bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. I do want this though. I do want that. I don't want any of these. I want that. Don't want them. Put that in there. Put that in there. Grab all of this. This is helpful. Thank you. Thank you. That's what I need. Very nice. Alright, chat, let's drop at the base because we've got shit tons of shit now. I just need to get more stone, I think. I just need to be able to get those fucking large furnaces going and I can make my base full metal frags on the inside and all of the honeycomb on the outside high qual. Yeah. That's all I need. Just need high qual. On the inside, honeycomb outside, high qual, then fucking, what's it called, thank fuck I didn't get into a fight. I'm gonna bring the Jackie out here, actually. Yeah, bring the Jackie out. I think, after we do the outside and high call, I think. Let's go, we have enough chat, let's fucking go, we told you we'd have enough. I need stone low grade. And guess what? I'm out of stone again! That's lovely. Go in here, drop that. Go out here. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna... Upgrade that to armor. go back to armor. I'm out of high core now. Alright, we're getting there, chat. We're getting there. Go on a trip, and I heard it off the ship, through the sky, little Einstein. Alrighty, chap, let's get this shit on the road, and I didn't even reload the fucking MP5. What the fuck am I doing? Thank you. Fucking, I left my doors open. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot. We need this. Alright, we're gonna go up here, we're gonna craft one. What am I missing for it? Low grade, are you fucking with me right now? Oh my god, whatever. For fuck's sake, I need a tier 3. Alright, well, for now, I can go into here, grab that, and pop one of them down. Maybe not. Hang on. Can I craft another one of them? Possibly, please. Construction. No, I think I have to research it, but I think that's a fucking tier 3 research, is it not? Yeah, it's a tier 3 research. Fuck. I need to go on a low grade run, chat. I need another furnace going.
Leave my phone here with you,
won't I? Is it a telehealth?
Yeah.
Then yeah.
You have a telehealth appointment with Dr. Babu J. Rabu. regularly.
At least I don't have to go out. I'm happy about that.
Mm. So remind me, I've got to go to... I'm going to need my appointment too. Why don't I bring these guys up and give them yours? I'm going to need my phone. Because I got... I've got to be there 9:30 to have x-rays again. Give him your phone number.
Sure.
Or your email.
Give him my phone number.
Well, you would be best to speak to them.
Well, this is going to be more expensive than I fucking thought. Oh, I'm going to have to fucking figure something out. I'm going to have to go to junk, I think. Yeah, we're going to have to go to junk. But for that, I'm going to craft a salvage pick. Alright, chat, we're back. I don't know where that supply drop went. And it's really annoying me. But it doesn't matter, we're going to junkyard. First we're gonna go to a abandoned supermarket because I need food. Literally, desperately. And while we're doing this amazing swim across the lake, I'm gonna answer my Snapchats. Thank you. I'll have to come back for chat, honestly. Because at the moment, I'm just trying to do a strat run and a cell, metal frag run, because that's all I need currently, and a diesel run, because I can get the diesel tins and then craft some med sticks and go to excavator pit and just absolutely fucking clean them out after I take out all the scientists, obviously, and not fucking die. It'd be great if I had a partner, but I think this server's only for... No, it doesn't say anything about people size, so that's good. But yeah. Let's loot the entire outside first. We'll take whatever we get, we'll go to harbour, do it all at harbour. Just to make my life easier. I don't have to just wait for two lots of things, I can do it all at once. No diesel there. Fuck off rope, I don't care about you. Nothing up there. Fucking stinge today. Holy shit. I'm not crafting double doors. I'm trying to get enough strap to build a tier 3 so I can unlock armor doors, because they're just fucking broken, you know? Nah, fuck off, Rook. I don't want you. If I don't get a single fucking diesel barrel, I'm gonna be so mad. This is one of the only reasons I came here, was for the diesel barrel. Wow, this game's actually been a fucking stinge today. Holy shit. Are you serious? Not a single diesel barrel. Wow. I take that as a defense. Well and truly. Thank you. Alright, well, now let's try to fucking harbor and do harbor, do the key card, come back. Junkyard should be fucking fresh again. Hopefully get fucking motherfucking Diesel. Otherwise, yeah, I'm gonna be actually really fucking mad. This did refresh out here, so sweet. I might need to actually get some sulfur going because I'm running low on ammo, especially for my SMG. So I might do the salvage run, go for a sulfur run after I get a fucking another large furnace up and running. Because at the moment I've only got two and I need them both for metal frags. So I need one for sulfur. There we go. That's a bit of low grade. Thank you. It helps a lot. Oh, more low grade. Sweet. More low grade. I'll come back to do that key card. Just gonna loot wide today. And then upgrade overnight, waste some time, see if fucking airfield's done, not yet, it's alright. Now we're gonna avoid that little piggy. Cannot be wasted, probably wasting any more of my ammo. Fuck off sewing kits, I don't need you, man. Literally, I don't need you. Actually, I will take them. Just because I know I can get fucking metal frags from them. And a decent amount, actually. Alright, let's loot the boats. We're just gonna loot everything, chat. Everything we can. I don't care what it is. Get rid of that. Thank you. It's coming nighttime. Let's head get the keycard shit. Go back to oil, not oil, junk. Collect that. Recycle there. And hopefully fucking diesel spawns before it gets nighttime. Come on. I know I'm taking forever, chat. Gotta loot it all, chat, alright? You gotta loot it all. Alright chat, let's run it back to oil. No, oh fuck, why do I keep calling it oil? Far out. Junk. Alright, none of those other crates have spawned anywhere. Alright, so I think they only spawn at air, which is fucking great for me. Love to go for that right now, but I don't have one, my AK on me, two, I don't have my meds, and my inventory is full of shit that I need. So, I wouldn't risk it anyway at the moment. And, lovely, this hasn't fucking regened yet. That gives me low hopes for fucking junk. Oh no. We got shit. Alright, we're looking for barrels, crates, not barrels, just diesel crates, right? Diesel barrels, normal storage crates, and then we'll go to the scrap machine, scrap all this shit, and head back to base. And we might pick up some sulfur on the way. Nope, you're not what I'm after. No. Alright, not all of it is... How much is it for a tier 3? Hang on. Quick craft, construction, items. For a tier 3, it's 1200, 100, and 1000 metal frags. Easy fucking peasy, bro. We need a supply drop, chat. We desperately need a supply drop. Easy peasy, Japanese easy chat. That was fucking one fucking day of doing a salvage run, man. One day. So imagine if I hit sat Suwa, and fucking Harbor and then tomorrow, or when it comes day. Imagine I hit that in one day. How much shit would I get, bro? Like, far out. You know what? We're gonna do it. Yeah, I'm not stacked enough yet for red chat. I would do fucking launch, but I'm not... I don't have good enough shit for red yet. Like, I've got guns, I just don't have the ammo, I don't have the meds. Like, I would love to do it, chat, but I just don't have the equipment to do it. That's the only issue. What we might do is we might drop the MP5 off and take the SAR, I think. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. I think we'll take the SAR. No way that heli's on my base, bro. If I find a horse, I'll be golden. And get away from this fucking shopper and quick. No way, he's already circling back. He's not. We're good for now. Fuck, not this bullshit again. Keep fucking forgetting about them. I don't like them. Alright, here comes the fucking chop up or fucking airfield chat. Let's fucking go, finally. Oh, congrats!
Brendan said congrats. Thank you. speak with you. Why did you eat my box of things?
What things?
The bars.
What bars?
The rice bubble bars.
Which ones?
No, don't yell at me. You know, the chocolate rice bubble bars.
The one with the little sprinkles on top?
Yeah.
I don't know, I just felt like eating them.
I ate them, that was mine.
I thought you liked the Milo ones, that's why I didn't touch them.
Thank you. fight you, so I'll fight him. The fuck? Fight me anyway.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to screenshot. I was trying to turn my volume up and accidentally hit the power button. I'll delete the screenshot right now. I'm super sorry. Not gonna lie, that's a pretty good fucking haul, chap. And we're not even done yet. Like, we can go hit water. We might actually go hit water, actually. There's no enemies at water. I got nothing to lose unless I go underground, which I don't think I'll do because of all the shit that I have on me. So we could go loot fucking water, get some more shit, you know? Let's go fucking loot water, chat. We got nothing else to do. Might as well go loot water. Like, fuck it, why not? Is this any outpost? No, it's alright. And you know what? We might run all the way down back down to fucking junk and get some diesel barrels. Just because I don't know what's going to be up in here, swap the helmet. We are gonna loot maps and absolutely everything. Absolutely everything. Every last motherfucking inch, not near that motherfucker though. Cause I cannot be fucked being shot by him. Start looting, chat. Another propane tank, let's go. Start for the journey. We're just gonna put that down there because then I got more inventory space in my inventory, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna try and get our ass into here. Yep, there we go. Break that. Got that, fucking leave that shit. Yeah, good, thank you. We'll go down on tunnels in a second. I just want to make sure I loot everything up here first. The only reason I wanted to come here was because of this one room. Oh wait, no, I can do blue card here. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna do blue card, chat, because I can get red card. Yes, we're in chat. Let's fucking go. Oh, yes. Yeah, we can get the fuck out of here, I think. Can I open that door? No, I can't. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We got the red card. Just something I wanted. Now we can go fucking do junk, get some diesel, head back to base, and then I might enter in, because I've got to take my dogs to the vet in like 2 hours, and I want to have a little sleep beforehand. Just want to take all this shit back to the base, and when we get back we might do excavator, or we might do that tomorrow, not sure yet. But what I will do before I get off is I will upgrade my base as much as I can. I think I should almost have enough because I've got 6 here and I can strap all of these. And then I've got like another of that at home. So I think I should be alright, not gonna lie. The only issue is once I get it, I won't be able to research anything, which is a fucking pain in the ass. Unless some miracle happens and I fucking find an airdrop. Because I don't want to do dome parkour. I really don't. Like, we almost got 2 stacks of this shit just from fucking looting. Like, that's insane. What do we got here? Is this our gas station? Oh, it's in a supermarket. Fuck. I might as well loot it though, just the barrels and the fucking military crates if it's there. Is there no way that's a fucking... No way that is a wooden door. There's no... Oh, we're raiding that right now. We're raiding that right now. We're raiding that right now, chat. We're raiding that shit right now. There is no way I just got that. Alright. This. There we go. Turn this on. I've almost got 1,000 fucking scrap chat. Holy shit. Yeah, we might not even need to fucking use an explosive, chap. This one. Chat, I feel so bad. Chat, I feel really bad now. Yo, I feel so bad, like, nah. Yo, nah, I feel really bad now. Yo, alright, I'm just gonna fucking put this guy in his misery. There we go. Bruh, there's no way that guy didn't have a lock on his TC. Holy shit. Yo-ho. There is no fucking way, chat. There is literally, there is no way. I don't feel bad whatsoever. I do not feel bad one bit. He's gonna be so pissed when he gets back on. Do I even need to continue looting? Like, we're gonna do it anyway because we can. And like, the more strap, the merrier. But like, holy f- look at his high core mel, bro. Look at his metal frags. Bruh, look at the scrap though. Wait, was this a base we looted at the very beginning? I think it was. Yeah, it was. Did he fucking, is he being back on? And be back on. What a shame. And there we go, that's a stack of metal blades, chap. Oh, we're gonna grab this horse. Yo, we're sending more fucking bases like that. We're raiding them, bro. We are straight up raiding. Bro, we don't even... we're not even going to go junkyard, honestly. No, we don't even need to go junkyard. We're going to straight here. Bro, that's actually nuts. Like, that is actually purely insane. Hopefully we can find some more bases on the way around. Back to base, like... I'd love to find some more bases. Go and raid some fucking kids. Take all their fucking shit. And just bully kids on the server. Like, there are no rules. May as well, right? Like, I've got the explosives to do it, so... I mean, why in the hell not? Like, we may as well have some fucking fun. You know, spice the stream up a bit. Yeah, I don't think I've seen any more bases, honestly. Which is a fucking bummer. But that fucking 8x, bro. How the hell did he get an 8x? I have so many questions for that guy. How the fuck did he have an 8x, but no code lock? Like, he had a code lock, but like, a wooden door, and he had an 8x. Like, that makes no sense. And he had all that fucking metal frag, bro. Oh, I had to use metal frags, that's right. I'm gonna try this shit. Thank you. Bruh, this is looking fucking lit. Like, bruh, the amount of fucking... Oh, I gotta fucking do that as well. Upgrade that one. I gotta do all of them. Bruh, this is turning out to be fucking dope as shit. Hello, buddy. Hello, this is my voice. Welcome to my humble blow. This is fucking cooked, mate. What do I need to make? One of construction, one of these. 20 high quality metal and 5 gears. Do I have that? I do have that. Let's fucking go. I just need one. We're gonna take that out real quick. That will go back, I promise. We're just gonna create one more U. Yeah, we can go back in here, just grab 900 U out, craft 2 crafting locks, put that back in there, put that back in there, come back to here, grab that and that, come over to here. Oh, I've already got them built, I just need to upgrade them. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm actually a fucking idiot. Holy shit. kind of done it here as well. Fuck! Alright, well, I know for a fact I didn't do it here, so we're gonna do it here. I'm gonna put one of them in. Why the fuck is that decaying? Oh, it's just like the wood. Thank you.